1. Horseshoe crab, 450 million years. Horseshoe crabs are often considered living fossils because they have remained virtually unchanged for around 450 million years. Their hard, domed exoskeleton and long, spiked tail give them a prehistoric look, and they have survived several mass extinctions. Found in shallow coastal waters, they play an important role in marine ecosystems. Interestingly, their blue blood is highly valued in the medical field due to its ability to detect bacterial contamination in vaccines and medical equipment. Despite their ancient lineage, they are now under threat due to habitat loss and over-harvesting. 2. Coelacanth, 400 million years. The coelacanth was believed to have gone extinct about 66 million years ago, only to be rediscovered in 1938 off the coast of South Africa. This deep-sea fish has a unique lobed fin structure that scientists believe is similar to the limbs of early land animals. With its slow, undulating movements and primitive features, the coelacanth looks like a creature from another era. Living in the depths of the ocean, they can grow up to 6.5 feet long and live for around 60 years, providing an extraordinary connection to the distant past. 3. Nautilus, 500 million years. Nautiluses are marine mollusks that have been around for more than 500 million years. These creatures are easily recognized by their beautifully spiraled, chambered shells, which they use to regulate buoyancy in the ocean's depths. Nautiluses are slow-moving, scavenging creatures, and they have remained almost unchanged since ancient times. They are sometimes referred to as living fossils because of their longevity. However, overfishing for their shells has led to concerns about their survival, as they reproduce slowly and are sensitive to changes in their environment. 4. Crocodile, 240 million years. Crocodiles have been roaming the Earth since the late Triassic period, surviving when many of their contemporaries, like the dinosaurs, went extinct. These powerful reptiles are apex predators in their environments, known for their incredible jaw strength, stealth, and ambush hunting tactics. Crocodiles can be found in freshwater rivers, lakes, and swamps across the world. Their evolutionary success is due to their adaptability, armored skin, and ability to go for long periods without food, all of which have contributed to their survival for millions of years. 5. Tuatara, 200 million years. The tuatara is a reptile native to New Zealand, often mistaken for a lizard but belonging to an entirely different and ancient lineage, the Rhynchocephalia. This lineage dates back over 200 million years to the time of the dinosaurs. The tuatara has several unusual features, such as a third eye on top of its head, which helps regulate circadian rhythms and hormone production. Tuataras grow very slowly and can live over 100 years. They are an extraordinary example of an ancient species that has survived while many of its relatives have gone extinct. Despite this, tuataras are now endangered, primarily due to habitat loss and the introduction of predators by humans. 6. Sturgeon, 200 million years. Sturgeons are large, slow-growing fish that have been around for over 200 million years, existing since the time of the dinosaurs. Found in rivers, lakes, and coastal areas across the northern hemisphere, they are known for their elongated bodies and bony plates called skuas. Sturgeons are also famous for producing caviar, one of the world's most expensive delicacies. Unfortunately, overfishing, habitat destruction, and pollution have pushed many sturgeon species to the brink of extinction. Their ancient lineage and importance in both ecosystems and human culture make their conservation crucial. 7. Giant salamander, 170 million years. Giant salamanders, such as the Chinese and Japanese varieties, are some of the largest amphibians in the world, reaching lengths of up to 6 feet. These creatures have existed for approximately 170 million years, making them one of the oldest living amphibians. Their wrinkly skin helps them absorb oxygen from the water, and they are known for their slow, nocturnal behavior. Giant salamanders are now critically endangered due to habitat loss, pollution, and overcollection for food and the exotic pet trade, despite their vital role in freshwater ecosystems. 8. Lamprey, 360 million years. Lampreys are jawless fish that have existed for around 360 million years. They resemble eels but are more primitive, with a sucker-like mouth filled with sharp teeth. Many species of lampreys are parasitic, attaching themselves to other fish and feeding on their blood and tissues. Found in both fresh and salt water, lampreys have a unique life cycle that includes a larval stage that can last several years before they mature. Despite their somewhat gruesome feeding habits, lampreys play an important ecological role in regulating fish populations. 9. Alligator gar, 100 million years. The alligator gar is a prehistoric fish that has existed for around 100 million years, resembling a cross between an alligator and a fish due to its long, toothy snout and armored scales. Found in the freshwater rivers and lakes of North America, it is one of the largest freshwater fish, capable of reaching lengths of over 10 feet. Despite its fearsome appearance, the alligator gar is a relatively slow-moving predator that feeds primarily on fish. Its long evolutionary history and ancient features have made it a subject of fascination for biologists and anglers alike. 10. Velvet worm, 500 million years. Velvet worms, or onychophorans, are ancient creatures that have survived for around 500 million years, having lived during the Cambrian period. These soft-bodied invertebrates are found in tropical forests and have a unique hunting method. They shoot sticky slime from their antennae to trap prey. Despite their unassuming appearance, velvet worms have sophisticated behaviors, including social hunting. Their unchanged design over such a long period demonstrates how well suited they are to their environment, though habitat destruction is now a threat to their survival. These ancient creatures show the remarkable diversity of life that has endured for millions of years, surviving dramatic changes in the Earth's environment and remaining relatively unchanged in form.